trendy, was like quite juvenile and was obviously geared towards like very young girls. And so with my line, I kind of wanted to make something in the middle. I wanted to make something for like older teenage girls and young adults, something that is mature, but it's also fun and stylish. So right now I'm showing you this necklace in the color red, but this necklace actually comes in a variety of different colors. So a color comes in the colors red, turquoise, white, black, white marble, and a peach marble. So you can get this necklace in any of the colors. There's also earrings available, not for all of the colors, but for some of them. You can go on our website and see exactly what colors are available by for the earrings as well as the necklaces. So this is a 14 inch necklace, so it's not a choker, but it does sit a little closer to your collarbone, so it incorporates a little bit more of like a trendy jewelry style. And I love the color followed by the simple gold chain, and the charms are also gold plated, and the simple chain style really allows these three charms to take centerfold. This sits really beautifully on your neck, and it's a fun way to show you're an equestrian while still being mature and stylish. Translucent gemstones. horseshoe charm. I don't know, this might look a little fuzzy, but it's pretty standard with little gems that go all the way around the charm. I absolutely love this. It's so simple, and yet the little crystals on the charm give it just enough to kind of spice it up and make it look really elegant. You could wear this with a nicer outfit, or you could just wear this as a staple piece with just simple jeans and a t-shirt. And once again, it's just got this really simple gold chain. This also is 14 inches and sits right around here on the neck. It looks really great on your collarbone. And all of my necklaces have a 2-inch extender, so you can make them a little bit longer if you want to. And with these necklaces, you can also buy a matching pair of earrings. So the earrings have the same charm, but it is just on a huggy hoop. So if you just want the necklace, that's fine. But if you want to get them all and wear them as a set, that looks really cute too. I love this look. I will definitely be making one of these for myself. Alright, so our last necklace that I have to show you all is this gold horse body, and it's on a turquoise gemstone chain. So this is the same type of chain that was used for the gold horse head, except for it is turquoise in color. And this horse body, it's completely 3D. It's not flat on one side, so you can kind of see how it turns and looks. You might notice this, but the necklace or the chain for this charm is a bit longer than the rest. This is 16 inches with a 2-inch extender, so it sits a little bit lower on the neck. And the reason I decided to do that is because this is a bigger charm than all the other charms. I honestly didn't realize that when I ordered it. So this one looks a little bit better lower on your neck because it is such a large charm. But it's really beautiful. This is definitely more of a statement piece, and it definitely calls your attention to it. But it's just this beautiful gold horse body. As you can see on this turquoise chain, this is definitely the center of an attention for an outfit or just a simple look. This would help dress it up. Thank you so much for watching.